Ozzy, you're up.
I think I might be the biggest idiot up here. I am truly, to the bottom of my heart, hurt by what you did to me. It was a great move. It really was. But I never in a million years thought that you could do that to me. You put a price on our friendship. You threw us away like garbage. You basically said, you know what, you're not quite worth this much money. And it just hurts, you know, it really does hurt. And how can you say that you're a role model when you're willing to discard a valuable friendship like that? A human being. But I don't want words. No words at all. I don't want to talk to you. And honestly, the hardest part for me was the fact that you took away 14 days that I could have spent with Amanda. Amanda, when I told you on the beach at one point when you asked me if I was playing you or not, I told you honestly that I'm not faking it. I'm not faking my feelings for you or anything. No. I really am having feelings that I've never really felt before and have never... I honestly feel like I started to fall in love with you. And I don't know, you're just an amazing girl and I really want everybody to know that. And I'm glad I didn't win Cook Island so that I could be here and have met you.
Thank you.
And that's it.
All right, jury, you've now had your opportunity to address Amanda and Parvati. Certainly an interesting final tribal council, very emotional at times. Now you have to make a $1 million decision. Who do you vote for to win this game? I'm going to give you a moment to think about your vote.